I'm almost ready to start winding the warp for my Tablet Weaving Diaries band, but first I thought I'd tell you the techniques that I'm going to be using. This is going to be a direct warp. That means I'm measuring out the threads using the device I will later weave them on. It's also going to be a discontinuous warp, so that means I will measure out all the threads, then cut them and thread each tablet individually.